It feels amazing. You know, we've been waiting for this moment for years. To always be slow is such a great accomplishment for us. And our team deserved to win this game. We put all our hearts in with 10 players, one man down, and we were able to stay in. I just realized they've all been shooting the same side. So I just went for it, and luckily he shot that side, and we got the win.
Arroyo Grande will take on Fresno Central in the semifinals next Wednesday.